Stars Align director Kazuki Akane promises sequel in some form, says anime was originally planned to be 24 episodes. The 12th and final episode of the Stars Align TV anime debuted in Japan on Friday, according to director Kazuki Akane. However, this episode does not mark the end of the story. Furthermore, the series was originally planned to be 24 episodes long, and the TV anime's ending reflects that structure. Stars Align ended its television run with its 12th episode today, but the story has a continuation, and the character's drama will continue in the future. He wrote on Twitter, "The anime was originally planned to be 24 episodes, and the second core will have aired after a 3-month break. There was an episode 13 that follows from episode 12. In spring, there was a last-minute change in the schedule to make the show 12 episodes long. We've been working on this anime for over 2 years, and the animation production was already proceeding, so we deemed it possible to turn it into a 12-episode structure at a juncture. Thus, we made 12 episodes with the 24-episode structure intact. I wanted to make this anime different from your ordinary anime, so this way of ending things might be another characteristic aspect of Stars Align. I'll make the story for the next 12 episodes myself, so I hope you give me the chance to show you what happens to making a Thomas feature, along with all the others. The form that the media will take is in flux right now, so please look forward to seeing how Stars Align will turn out. I hope that everyone who has watched Stars Align so far can support us to make the continuation a reality."